Hey WordPress fans! In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can create a post in a Gutenberg editor. At first, make sure you have the plugin installed and activated. Then go to Posts and press Add New. Let's type in a random title and a couple of lines. We can actually make it look like a quote. There are two styles available, and I'll choose the second one. Here I'll set a cover image. It's different from a regular image because you can put some text on it. Now let's add a paragraph of text. On the right sidebar, there is a panel with customization options, so I can change the look of the chosen block a little bit. Here goes a heading, and I can also embed a YouTube video in my post. Let's go to the video, copy the link, and press Embed. To make the page look more interactive, I'll add a button. It's gonna lead to a Wikipedia page. Let's make it purple, like the text above. By the way, you can also move the blocks if you want to change their position. As in a classic WordPress editor, you can set the categories, tags, and a featured image. These settings look pretty much the same as they did before. And that's it! Go to the preview to see how your post is going to look on your website. If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell to get the notifications about our newest videos.